Springfield's pure classic rock station, 104.7
The
K. Hey,
what's going on? Mike the intern, when you wake up on Monday morning, make sure and wake up with me with music in the morning on my morning show. Stream it live 5:30 to 10 online at 1047thecave.com from your phone. Download the free Cave app, wherever you get your apps at, just search 104.7 The Cave. If you have an Amazon Echo, Google Home, CarPlay, Android Auto, or Echo Auto, just ask it to play 104.7 The Cave. It'll do it. And of course, you can always listen to us on a radio. On Monday, we'll be talking about the new Sting Duets album coming out this year. Also, we'll dive more into that Rolling Stones leak that happened about a week and a half ago. We'll hear more from keyboard player and vocalist from Styx on when we'll get that new album from the band. And the Who Sellout reissue is coming up in about a month, and it has got a ton of stuff, including, I think, like 14 Pete Townsend demos that he recorded before the album that sound incredible. We'll be playing some of that during my show as well. 6:30 and 7:30, March Bandness continues into the second round on the Morning Spin. We'll hear from one of the guys in the battle this week, the Eagles, on vinyl. Vote for your favorite band in March Bandness online at 1047thecave.com or on our 104.7 The Cave app for your chance to win $20 to stick it in your ear. 7:20, your keys to the kingdom. We say goodbye to Mitchell Schwartz and Eric Fisher from the Kansas City Chiefs. 7:25 and 8:20, Ned Reynolds and myself will talk sports. 7:45, Guitar Hero Worship, your chance to win $20 to 417 Vapor. 8:25, 3 Degrees of Mike the Intern, your chance to win $20 to Amaze an Asian. Then during the 9 o'clock hour, we get that motivational morning kick in the ass from Ned, and we'll talk about some new releases from Kiss and Cheap Trick. All that and more between 5:30 and 10, Springfield's Pure Classic Rock.
Springfield's Pure Classic Rock Station, 104.7 The Cave.